Globalism. Globalism is a term that has been used to refer to various systems with scope beyond the merely international, though in contemporary usage it is primarily used to refer to those that see globalization in a positive light, i.e. by detractors of globalization such as various national populist movements. While primarily associated with world systems, other things with global reach have also been so described. Historically, it has been associated with American imperialism in the post-war period, but subsequently became more diffuse as the United States' share declined as a portion of global trade. It is also frequently associated with collectivism,